Ladies and gentlemen, for the past 2 hours, our country has been at war. The cities of New York, Boston, Philadelphia, and Washington, D.C. have been the targets of attacks without warning by German forces. Not yet known.